I'm so sorry. Yeah, I had that a few days ago. I'm really sorry if you caught it off me. I'm so sorry. I know how it feels. It completely drains you. It feels like it's not going to go away. I mean, it went away for me. And it only took a few days, so... How long have you been cooked up here in your room? I'm sorry. I just wanted to say hello. I know you haven't wanted to come up at all. It's okay. I understand. I just thought that it would be good to give you some company when you're feeling this way. Yeah. It's not fun, is it? I think it's the freshest flu. Even if you're not a fresher, you're gonna get freshest flu because everybody's coming in from all over the world to study and yeah. Bringing all the different things from where they come from and it's just gonna happen. I'm really sorry. It really isn't fun, but I've had mine, and I thought that I could make you feel a little less shit. Oh, you have a creaky chair. A few things that I can put on your face just to make you feel a little bit cleaner. Freshening up and taking care of yourself is a key thing when you're ill. I also got some tea. It's booster tea from Tetley. It has vitamin C in it, and it tastes of pineapples. Yeah, I knew you'd like it. You're really into that kind of herbal tea scene, I guess. Yeah, I feel a lot better when I have something refreshing like that. Just feel a lot cleaner, nicer. Here you go. Just put it here on the coaster. Just for you to have. Just feel. Temperature's down a little bit. You feel a bit calmer. Yeah. Feel what I have? It seems a bit silly. But I have this little tangle toy that I use. I'm trying to stop biting my nails. And I bought this to try and help. Stress out a lot, and sometimes I just do it because I want something to do this with my hands. So I do stress out quite a bit, but I've been biting my nails since I was born, I think. is a really hard habit to kick. Yeah, isn't it pretty? Really nice colours. Believe me, it's really addictive. I'd rather prefer this over the fidget cube and the spinner and all that. It's kind of a pity that de-stressing toys are now getting a weird reputation because of the fidget spinner craze. I think there's a lot of good in it. I think you should play with this. This was I freshen up your face a bit. Is that alright? No, don't worry. I like looking after people when they're ill, when they're anxious, when they're feeling really poop. I just want to be here to help. You'll let me. Yeah. It's alright, it's fine. Don't worry about that. Yeah, don't worry. You don't have to go into like I can take notes for you, and you can have the day off, and I can sign the register for you. Yeah. I'm quite good at forging signatures. So. I'm not telling you how many people I've forged. No, secret. I said I'm not giving her my note. Yeah, I know she's never. I can give you, you know, my notes because you're my friend. I just want to help you because you're so on top. You're so on top of everything. Especially with very little sleep. Your immune system's in disarray. So, as well as being anxious, you're also sick, which makes it even worse. But at those times, I think it's right to take a break and just treat yourself as best you can. You have a few dry spots. Yeah. I think this will work. It's a cleanser. And then after that, I'll use a bit of a moisturizer. Yeah, I get breakouts too around my chin. Especially when I'm ill. Under the weather. And let's start again. Yeah, do you like the smell? I think it's rose and lavender. That was it. Rose and lavender scent. And it's cruelty free too. Which makes it even better. My mum always gives me cleansers and skincare things over Christmas. I think she's trying to tell me something. I'll just get through my stories up. Finger. Just gonna treat the areas where you need a little bit of help. Like when your forehead, it's almost right up to this. Cheek. Flat. Put on your nose. This is quite nourishing, so I didn't want to put too much on. Put a bit on my face. Make me all shiny. Yeah, I've been out all day trying to catch up on stuff that I have really been doing over the summer. Yeah, I'm so behind. You haven't started either. Brilliant. I'm not the only one. I just don't want to restart what I did before and stay up until 4 a.m. trying to get the essay done. Yeah. Well, I always start early, and then things happen, and I get too overly confident about the fact that I'm getting stuff done, and then I leave it for a few days, and then I end up rushing. I always end up rushing. I don't know why. It's so silly. Last minute Stephen, really. Eventually I'll find a way to do it all. Eventually. You're feeling a little better now. That's really good. It's so nice to know. I hate it when you're sick. I hate it and you feel so crappy. I just wish I could make it all go away. Any second, relieve it a little bit. Yeah. It's getting late. Well, not for me late, but I think it's about time you should try and get some sleep. Yeah, I know it's only 10, but I think it would be best to try and get an early night. And what helps me usually when I'm ill is just a lot of water. Clear the system out. Sounds gross. I notice that's best. Are you feeling sleepy already or not? Okay. Remember, you can sleep in as long as you want, because I'll do all the work for you. When you wake up, I'll try and have things organized so that you can easily make food and stuff downstairs. Is that alright? Even though I know you're not hungry, it's still good to get something down you. Okay. I'm just going to head up now. I'll try my best to be as quiet as I can, so that nothing disturbs you.
Rest well and don't worry about anything. You always have me by your side anyway. At least you can rely on that. You're such a good friend. Well, I'll see you in the morning or afternoon. I have a long